Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Lawler Arena here in North Andover, Massachusetts. We are on the campus of Merrimack College. Tonight, Merrimack hockey back on the air. Game three of the first round series between the Merrimack Warriors and the New Hampshire Wildcats. And we're delighted to have you with us here for game three. Let's take a look at tonight's starting goaltenders. First for the UNH Wildcats, Danny Taroni, 33 games. And he's got a goals against a 3.22, a 905 save percentage with a record of 9-18-6. 5 games against Merrimack in his career, 3-1-1 with a 1.52 goals against average and a 948 save percentage. For the Merrimack Warriors, Drew Vogler gets the start once again. 14th game for Drew. 2.96 goals against average, a 917 save percentage, 4-5-1 on the year. He's facing UNH for the third time, both previous times here in the playoffs. 1-1, a 1.38 goals against, a 961 save percentage, and he's allowed 3 goals. Merrimack in the home yellow with blue and white trim. The Warriors will skate from right to left. UNH in the dark blue uniforms with white trim. They will go from left to right. The puck is dropped. Game three underway in North Andover. Merrimack, Mike, they've been outscored now 30-23 in the first period.
Merrimack's win Friday night, 3-2 in overtime, coming after they trailed 2-1 at the end of two periods. Only their second win all season, in which they have trailed after two but come back to win the game. 2-16-2.
And that is the case with most teams. When they trail after two, very difficult to come back and win. Puck chipped in behind Taroni off the ensuing draw. Wildcats have the loose puck, and they'll go D to D here. Here's Cleland from the red line. Sends in a bouncing puck, and Vogler just barely kept it out of the net. Oh, my, UNH almost getting a fluke goal right there. A flip shot that Vogler just barely kept out of the net. We have a battle going on, and the Warriors able to free the puck as we have, a couple of players tangled up in the Merrimack zone. Goodrow was tangled up. Here's a quick shot. Save! Score! On the rebound! The Warriors bang it in! A bang-bang play. Taroni makes the initial save. And it's knocked in. It's Justin. Derek Petty again.
I think so. We'll see.
Yes, Petty with the goal. 1-0 Merrimack. 11-10 Merrimack, the shots at last check. Now 12-10.
Yeah, 12-10, 25-18 for the game. So actually evening up this period. UNH really pressuring here after since they've fallen behind.
All right, loose puck control by Merrimack at center. Hennig over the line. Hennig goes far circle. Hennig one-on-one against Marks. He puts the brakes on. Hennig goes to the front of the net with a backhander. Blocked in from it. Taroni! Score! They knock in the loose puck. That looked to be Ben Baugh, Mike. 2-0 Warriors with 1:26 to go. 25 seconds to go on the UNH power play. Here's a shot over the net. Nazarian will chase the rebound to the near boards, and loose puck here. Look out, UNH has it right out in front. Shot, score. Power play goal for the Wildcats, and it's a one-goal game. Plenty of time and space, and the Wildcats get on the board. That, I believe, is going to be Matt Dawson who gets the goal. 26 seconds to go. Merrimack trying to gain possession of it. Wildcats send it back up on top. Here's Maxime Gaudreau. Over to Tyler Kelleher. Shot to a screen. Locked in front. And Merrimack sends the puck to the back wall. Cleared out of the zone! And that's going to eat up some time. 10 seconds left. UNH works it to the line. Merrimack trying to get it. Christie lost the puck at center. Here's Kelleher. One last rush over the line. Fire circle shot. Blocked. Warriors win! Merrimack is on their way to Providence, Rhode Island next weekend. They hang on for a 2-1 win over the UNH Wildcats.
Wow. Boy, John, talk about holding your breath right till the end.
Wow.